What's up guys, I'm APH and welcome to League of Man Live 2017 episode 4. Today the Blues are away to Dundalk in Oriel Park. And the Blues are in fantastic form. We're drawn from first in the table with Cork City. I think there's a big crowd coming, a majority of Dundalk fans, but the big fans, a lot are yet to arrive. That doesn't matter. I think a few of our players were unable to play on the artificial turf here at Dundalk, but not sure about that. But anyway, let's see. I think the Blues can get a draw. Come on. Okay guys, so half time and the score is Dundalk 0, Blues 0. It's been a pretty eventful first half, but the Blues have only been holding on by a thread. Vigrew's made a few fantastic saves, but I do think the Blues might concede a goal this half. But you never know. I said that about Sligo at the end of the game, but we didn't, and we actually scored, so come on you Blues. Full-time score here at Oriel Park, guys, and it's Dundalk 1, the Blues 0. Very unfortunate to concede at the very last minute. I would say that the ref did give some very, very one-sided decisions against us, especially at the end where there should have been a free kick for us, but gave it away for some reason. But, you know, 4 minutes at a time, we were unlucky, you know. Dundalk did deserve to win, they had so many chances, but I'll see you on Monday.